educators are being appreciated. Reading, writing, arithmetic at St. Paul Missionary Baptist Church, May 2022. We pay homage to the soldiers and soldierettes on the educational field. Psalm 32:8. I will instruct thee and teach thee in the thou shalt go. I will guide thee with mine eye. Coming from the King James Version. As we begin, it's befitting that the First Lady of St. Paul Missionary Baptist Church is indeed the first soldierette on our list, Sister Latoria S. Barr, who currently teaches third grade math and science at Plomosa School of the Art. She's been in the educational field for 17 years. As we continue on the field, we have another soldierette, Miss Barbara L. Bean, for the last 39 years has been employed and served in Palm Beach County at George Washington Carver Middle School. Then we have Alasia Dennis, culminating her first operational year at George Washington Carver Middle School. Next, we have Deacon Jerry Dinkin, who currently teaches at Boyd H. Anderson High School in Broward County for the last 14 years. We have Minister Marilyn Hart, 40 years of service. She currently teaches at the University Preparatory Academy. Miss Cheryl D. Thames. She currently teaches at Lawton Childs Middle School for over 26 years. We have Professor Michelle R. Thames, who's been teaching for over 15 years at Miami-Dade College. We have A. Denise Webb, who currently is serving at the Village Academy. She has 31 years of service. Then we come to Ms. DeAndre Williams, who currently serves as a Palm Beach County substitute teacher for the last 10 plus years. And lastly, Priscilla M. Willingham, who currently teaches at the George Washington Carver Middle School and has given over 25 plus years of service to Palm Beach County school system. St. Paul, and let us not forget tired soldiers and soldierettes in Miss Frances Strange Carter, Miss E. Patricia Dobard, Miss Bernice Ivy Williams, Mr. Perry G. Stokes, Deacon Samuel Strange. Let's give homage. In close, I trust that you have appreciated and enjoyed every educator that you've had along your educational journey. God bless and continue studying.